was a child. Trying to find a diary with a missing page in here is like looking for a needle in a haystack. The search for one specific diary is no longer important. All of these diaries are significant. I have never seen anything so odd. It is obvious that these entries were not written by the same person, which means that they were insane. Or something else happened here that I do not yet understand. They've raised more questions than they have answered. It seems I shall have to apply a somewhat archaic method to obtain the information that I need.
Thank you.
describing this game is a doctor. The entry from this doctor is more detailed and complete. I think this would be a good place to begin. Hunter has hindered everyone since the beginning, regardless of their actions. But how was it that no one resisted the Hunter? Was it because of the Hunter's strength? Or has everyone simply yielded to the Hunter's dominance? Does the Hunter take pleasure in this game? Or to put it another way, is that the real purpose of this game? It is ironic that the emergence of the Hunter has forced this group of people who had opposing interests in the beginning to work together. I need to find out more about the situation. The information on the Hunter is key. I need to know what he wanted to do next. Technique, patterns, disposition, traits, everything.